This is dedicated to the whole world. The women especially. The men can just listen and think about what I'm about to tell them. The women, this is dedicated to all women in the world. It go like this. Build a heaven. I'm getting tired of seeing these women walk around here and suffer and go on. Yeah, you know, I'm gonna build me a heaven, a small one. I'm gonna build me a heaven of my own. I'm gonna build me a heaven. I'm gonna build me a heaven of my own. You know, so all of these loving women's, oh man, I can give them a happy home. That's the reason I'm gonna build a heaven of my own. A man ain't allowed in there. Yeah, you know I ain't gonna call myself Jesus. Oh no, man, I ain't gonna play God. No, I ain't gonna call myself Jesus, or neither am I. Poor Lightnin ain't gonna call himself God. When he walk up and says, I'm walking God, I'm gonna say, no. You can't come in now, you's barred. Cause I know it ain't but one God. He never been seen. Just heard his voice. I'm gonna tell you something, and God knows it's true. One we never seen. I say he knows it's true. Why would I come and ask you, God, when I know just as much as you do? Why should I humble down on my knees to you, when I know just as much as you do too? You know we both better pray, man. I think that'll be the best thing for us to do. I see the man with long bills. It sure did tickle me, and I walked up to speak to him and said, hello, my name is J.C. I didn't know what he was talking about, but he called himself Jesus Christ, and I turned around, I spoke these words back at him, and I spoke the same word twice. I said, now, F-U-G-C, baby, will you please give Poor Lightnin the key? I got an angel I want to enter your heaven. That angel keeps on following me. You know he began to whirl his chain round on his hand. He said, you look like a pretty, earnest man. He said, just show me the angel and I'm gonna tell you what I'm gonna do. He said, I'm gonna turn my whole heaven, kingdom and all over to you. I said, no, I can't do like you can do, but I can stand at the door and pass them angels through. He says, no, this chain don't mean too much to a man, but likes to open the door and give every living creeper a helping hand. I said, now, Mr. J.C., will you please help for me? He said, my heaven is for women's only. Take a peep now and don't you see?